So we should have, at the internet time, should have an EWTO, that it's a treaty agreed by business people, supported by government, and that would probably do better. And I think the past 20 years, because the WTO, well, the globalization was for big companies, for big countries. Next 20 years, the internet, with the help of the internet, we should use the internet to help the small business, help the developing nations. This is what I call EWTO.